Okay, now from Naz Tabares to Julia, how can you compare the scares and thrills ng bahay na pula sa Block Z?
Oh, that's interesting. Well, the most exciting, ang hirap, it's different. Kasi ako, I'm running away from zombies sa Block Z dito. Wala akong kawala kasi sa, ano eh, sa ghost dito eh. Kahit malayo ng itakbo mo, magic nandun na kasi siya eh. But, I think with Block Z, there was just more urgency because you wanna get rid of that zombie. Pero kanina, it was interesting that they asked kay Direk na, totoo ba yung mga yung sa pelikula, yung sasabihin mo na, bakit ka pa kasi papasok dyan? Bakit ka pa kasi papasok dyan? Huwag mo nang i-check, huwag mo nang i-check. Kasi ang daming moments sa pelikula na to na kahit ako, yung parang, bakit pa kasi ako susunod dun sa ano, naririnig ko? Yung, yun, tapos, yeah. So, it's a different, the fear is different because in Block Z you may die, but here you don't know what you're afraid of actually.
Okay, so Vinya texted me and she said na walang ulit, so it's for Cian and Julia from Vinya Vivar of Bulgar. Ano reaction niyo when you found out na magkasama kayo sa pelikula? That's it. Yan.
Okay, Sian, you go first. I want to see your answer.
Oh, sige. For me, wala. I was really excited to work with Julia. Again, kasi yung mga times na nagkikita lang kami before would be events.
Yeah.
And aside from that, and sports fest. Pero aside from that, yun lang eh. So I was really excited na parang, oh, okay, ano kaya yung iba na that we will both bring sa table. And yun, it's really exceeded my expectation na parang, wow, ang galing ni Julia. Iba. Iba talaga ang V Julia, the star for all centuries.
Whatever.
The queen.
Julia?
From royalty.
I was surprised because jumping into the film, I was sure to be working with Mark on this in this film, and then last minute we heard that Cian was joining us for the movie, and that made it interesting because you know parang sa film kasi mag-asawa na kami agad eh, so we immediately had to find a way to find that the rapport and that comfortability in each other, and that wasn't so hard to do because you know we were both just really chatty and yeah, we got along, and we're excited and we hope that everybody will like this film that we did together.
Okay, second question from Naz Tabares. The first one was about Julia, the one bahay na pula in Block Z. Now it's for Cian. So this is your first horror movie, tama ba? How was your experience as an actor after directing a psychological thriller naman in 2019?
I would consider this, siguro yung first question, I would consider this my, yeah, siguro, supernatural element na having a supernatural element involved. This would be the first for me. And tama ba, just to repeat the question, how was the experience working in my first horror film in Puba?
Yeah, how was your experience as an actor after directing a psychological? Because you directed the psychological,
yes. Okay.
Right? Yeah. Mm-hmm. So how was your experience here as an actor?
Para sa akin, masasabi ko lang is working behind the camera, directing and writing gives you a whole nother respect for filmmaking. Kasi iba yung pakiramdam na artista ka, and iba naman yung dugo at pawis na binibigay mo if ikaw naman yung humuhulma ng lahat ng bagay, ikaw yung director at ikaw yung nagsulat. So it gives me a whole another respect and a different ano ba, I'm trying to look for the word, a different sense of responsibility, yun na lang siguro, na kailangan kong gawin. But yun, it's such a joy seeing direct work. And yun nga, since paulit-ulit namin sinasabi na he's so, ang ano niya, ang galante niya sa mga artista, sa mga artista niya, na he's willing to teach us and to share with us everything that he knows para sa amin, para madala rin namin sa mga kanika, sa mga projects namin.
Okay, thanks Ian. To TJ, from TJ Gakura of Lionheart TV to direct Brillante, my struggle ba making a horror flick at the same time that involves a love triangle?
Wala naman. Yung struggle kasi that you have to overcome sa writing pa lang, sa conceptualization pa lang ng project. So dapat yung given naman yung character, no? But then again, yung the love triangle, we made it a point na hindi talaga separate, no? Dapat talagang ano siya, kailangan siya sa kwento. And so far, feeling ko na pull up naman yung idea na yun. Kasi unang-una, paano ka naman ma-in love pa kung may asawa ka na? So, yung aspetong yun, na-dress siya, at saka yung aspeto ng the same time horror siya, no? So yun, kasi feeling ko dapat hindi pa rin nawawala yung ano yung dramatic line, yung ano, yung narrative, hindi siya nawawala regardless of the genre of the film. Focus pa rin dun sa kwento.
What is your thought process in choosing the location for the shoot?
Ay, maganda kasi ang Pola, because it's an old town. So easily the location itself is a story, it's a character in itself. So ramdam mo na kagad kasi para kang nasa Vigan. Sabi ko nga kay Mayora, dapat preserve lahat talaga itong mga bahay na to, kasi kukonti ang mga tao na may mga ganitong bahay. And true enough, ginawa namin siyang part ng kwento, yung preservation ng ganitong klaseng mga bahay.
Thank you, Direk. For the cast, what is your takeaway upon doing the film Bahay na Pula? Julia?
See
ya. Okay, there. Okay.
Please go.
you're eating pa, no? Sige, see ya muna. Magano ka muna. Nguya ka lang, nguya ka lang. See ya. Nagutom na yung bata. Ang haba.
Pwede nang kumain. Okay.
Okay.
Biggest takeaway would be just to be brave and just to tackle everything na no holds barred dapat. Kung meron kang gagawin, especially dito sa, I guess, ito rin yung takeaway ko dun sa filmmaking technique na ginagawa ni Direk. And is, you, italon mo talaga, you take that leap of faith. Because you'll never know. You'll never know where it's gonna take you.
And Marco?
Yeah, for me, aside from being brave, it's just to get out of your comfort zone. And at the same time, whatever you do, just be headstrong about it. Parang don't doubt yourself, of course. And ayun, and also trust your, you know, trust your co-actors, trust your directors. All.
Julia,
I would have to agree. There is magic in getting out of your comfort zone and embracing the opportunity that is given to you. One of the things also that I really learned from Direk na kinausap niya talaga kaming tatlo. Sabi niya, enjoy this moment because you'll never have this moment again. So, and I think that's something that I live by every day since he told us that.
Okay, thank you. From Jojo Gabinete of PEP, for Sian, ano ang mas scary, ang shooting ng bahay na pula o nang ipasok mo ang ulo mo sa bunganga ng buaya sa isang fun pictorial with your mom and lola? maipapangako mo ba na hindi mo na uulitin ang photo op na yon sa Buaya?
Okay, thank you, Sir Jojo, for... Okay, hindi, for me, mas nakakatakot yung pinasok ko yung ulo ko. Kasi pagkabunot, baboy pakinggan, pagkabunot ka sa ulo ko, puro dugo.
Oh my gosh! Talaga? Sumabit yung yung ipin ng buaya?
Sumabit yung ipin ng ulo.
Siya! Are you crazy?
Sana, nakakatawa kasi pakinggan, nandito kasi si Marco kaya nagiging green yung usap niya.
Wow. Ikaw lang yan, siya, nananay si Marco.
Ginamay mo talaga si Marco.
Alam mo, yan, i-expose mo yung sarili mo.
At hindi, yun, nakakatakot na kasi sumabit yung...
Feeling ko, bro, dahil sa buhok mo yan, babaan mo yung buhok mo next time. Feeling ko dahil sa buhok mo.
Okay, since nandiyan na kayong tatlo, from Dolly Ann Carvajal, playtime lang, which ghost of any dead celebrity, foreign or local, would you want to communicate with, and what question will you ask him or her? Julia.
Oh, that's easy.
Okay, sige, nguya muna, nguya.
No, it's okay. See yan.
Ah, okay, oh, yeah. Okay, go.
Oh, that's a good question. I'd probably okay, you guys first. And dami ko naisip.
Ako, kahit hindi naman kailangan artist, no? Basta celebrity, basta secret na tao.
Yeah. Okay lang.
Ako, definitely si Kobe Bryant. I'm gonna ask him, like, why'd you get on that helicopter, bro? Like,
yun talaga tatanungin
mo. Eh, joke lang. But like,
tapos sasabihin niya, I don't know.
Feeling ko, hindi. Ako, ang tatanungin kay Kobe Bryant is, how would you channel your Mamba mentality nung wala ka pa? So, yun.
Yeah, that's nice. That's nice. That's a good question. Sian?
Tatanungin ko yung pinakasikat na multo. Pinakasikat. Katuwaan lang naman to, di ba?
Pinakasikat na
multo. Yes, pinakasikat na multo. Alam niyo ba kung sino?
Sino nga?
Si Sadako. No, si Sadako yung pinakasikat na multo.
Eh, fictional yun, di ba? Pinakasikat. Bakit?
Kasi palagi siya lumalabas sa TV.
Ay, nako! Siya!
Alam mo siya, yung joke mo na yan, nakakalungkot. Sadako.
Direk, tawa naman dyan, Direk.
Ang dad jokes ni Sia. Ano ba, hindi ka patatay, dumadad jokes ka na.
Alis na ako. Thank you, guys.
Ay, huwag mo ako walk out, Ana. Ayoko na.
No, Julia.
Matatensa ko. Huwag ka mag-walk out.
Siyang brief na jokes.
Ay, Julia, ikaw.
Me, I would have to go with siguro Audrey Hepburn. And I would probably ask her what is the secret to longevity.
All right. Okay. Boys and girl. All right, Direct Dante, who's harder to please, Pinoy or foreign Pinoy audience or the foreign audience, and why?
Well, it's not really about pleasing. Because honestly, I don't really think about that when I make a film. So it's more of siguro preference. And it just so happened that foreigners prefer my films. And mga Pinoy, siyempre, alam mo naman tayo. And I don't take it against our audience. Kasi alam mo naman tayo, ang ating history is Zarzuela. No? I mean about performance. So talaga over the top acting, over the top lahat, you know. And hindi lang naman dito sa Pilipinas, even in Europe, no? Believe me, even in France. Okay, it's just that syempre doon through the years nagkaroon na sila ng film culture. Unfortunately tayo, wala pa tayo sa ganung stage. So hopefully in the next, siguro, I don't know, kung kailan tayo magkakaroon ng gano'n. But even then, the majority of the population would still prefer yung that type of cinema. No? So, ako naman, ginagawa ko lang, for as long as I know my market, I'll make sure that I address that. But at the same time, I'll make sure na meron pa rin akong parte dun sa ginagawa ko.
Direk, would you like to take this opportunity to invite everyone to support Bahay na Pula?
Okay, I'd like to invite everyone to please watch Bahay na Pula. Matatakot kayo at the same time, sana may malaman kayong mga information tungkol sa atin bilang mga Pilipino.
Marco?
Ayun, so I'm inviting everyone to please watch Bahay na Pula. February 25 na po yan sa Viva Max, of course, directed by the one and only Direk Brillante Mendoza, and of course, starring Julia Barreto and the miraculous and yeah, me. So yun, only on Viva Max, so I hope na matakot kayo at magustuhan niyo yung pelikula.
Wait, Direk, gusto mo bang i-reveal sa kanila yung...
Oh, Julia, andiyan ka na. Oh,
I think we have to reveal to them kung ano yung mga tag names natin for...
Oh, yeah, dapat ngayon na i-reveal eh.
Oh, bago ano, okay, ano yung tag
names? I-reveal mo naman yung kay Marco, please. Ay, de, si i-reveal mo naman.
What? Yung kay Marco, baka mamaya ma... Bawal.
Kung yes, kaya nyo lang. Kung kaya nyo lang.
Pasok Barbie.
Okay lang yan, Direk. Okay lang yan.
Maano kami.
Pero kay Direk Brillante, the savior.
The savior.
Ayan, I'll take this time to invite na rin. Guys, thank you so much. All our friends from the press, maraming salamat. It's Bahay na Pula streaming February 25, starring po yan, the daring Marco Gumabao, star for all centuries, Julia Barreto, and the savior, Direk Brillante Mendoza. So, Feb 25 na po yan. Maraming salamat.
Thank you, miraculous Cian Lim. And now let's call Julia. Julia, star of the century, would you please invite everyone?
Drama royalty.
Kaya talaga ako nababash. Tigilan nyo yan. Sinasabi ko yun. Please do watch Bahay na Pula streaming February 25 on Viva Max. Thank you so much, guys, for joining us tonight. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you to Julia, Marco, Cian, and of course, Direk. And I'd like to thank all the media and vlogger participants. For updates and Bahay na Pula, please like and follow Viva Max official social media accounts. For Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram, it is at Viva Max PH. Enter at your own risk. Panoorin ang Bahay na Pula, starring the highly acclaimed stars of today, Julia Barreto, Cian Lim, and Marco Gumabao. Directed by one of the most prominent and important Filipino filmmakers today, who's widely known at the 62nd Cannes Film Festival, Best Director, Direk Brillante Mendoza. Bahay na Pula is streaming this February 25 only on Viva Max, Philippines, Middle East, Europe, Hong Kong, Japan, Singapore, Malaysia, Indonesia, Thailand, South Korea, Taiwan, Brunei, Macau, Vietnam, Maldives, Australia, New Zealand, USA, and Canada. VivaMax is available online at web.vivamax.net, and you can also download the app and subscribe via Google Play Store for Android users, App Store for iOS, and Huawei App Gallery for Huawei users, or get your VivaMax vouchers on Shopee and Lazada. Watch all you can on VivaMax for only $49 for 7 days, $149 a month, and $399 for 3 months. At Parayan, of course, ayan, nawala ako. Ayan, okay. Para di ka lang updated sa mga bagong Viva Max films, tuloy pa ang iyong enjoyment sa panonood. In just 1 year, Viva Max has reached 2.5 million subscribers and dominated the chart as the top grossing entertainment app in Google Play Philippines. Kaya naman, if di ka pa nakakapag-subscribe, abay, mag-subscribe na and be the first to watch the newest Viva Max releases. And of course, you'll also get to watch your favorite Viva Classics. And of course, thank you so much again to our cast and director for making time and for our dear friends from the media. Again, thank you again for joining us. This is Giselle Sanchez, your host. And to close our digital media conference, sabay-sabay po natin panoorin ulit ang teaser ng Bahay na Pula. Thanks, guys. Thank you,
Direk. Thank you.
Bye.
Bye-bye.